Was his mind in shadow? Was his reasoning? He was too young living behind these barren walls and without food and water. But one day his ship would set sail, something to occupy the time of man, the time of man, oh, the time of man, something to hypnotize the mind of man, the mind of man, oh, the mind of man. Remembering all those days and nights when he used to call out, but no one was there. All the excitements in the world and horror was the atmosphere dressing him in full on rage. Thing had to occupy the time of man, the time of man, oh, the time of man. Yes, something had to take away the mind of man, the mind of man, oh, the mind of man. Years and years, his mind hungers for revenge until he's a pawn in their game, telling him, once you give your life, there lies a world of endless fortune, a land of milk and honey. He's thinking to occupy the time of man, watch the time of man, oh, the time of man, something that can take away the mind of man, the mind of man, oh, the mind of man.
Yeah, nice.